beautiful, beautiful. He knows that. Look at him. He knows. He hit that third finger. Like, that shift is really great. Good connection between them. Sometimes his shifts are good and precise and all of that. But sometimes when we shift, we have the tendency to also move the bow quicker. And then when we move here quick, we make a... And then the shift is louder than the actual notes. That is a thing which happens sometimes to him, but not in this slow pace.